Hey guys, it's me, Morpheus, here. And I'm actually setting the stopwatch. You guys know I made partnership, so that's totally awesome. Thank you guys, that's totally badass. So now, I don't have to worry about how long my videos are. You know, I'm just setting a stopwatch so I know how long I've been talking. I don't want to bore you guys. And if halfway through this video you want to click off, go ahead and click off. You know what I mean? It's pretty much just what's on my mind. I did want to reveal the winners of that last contest. It wasn't really a contest, that last giveaway. To get into the giveaway, you had to watch one of my vids, and the vid was the battery life deal. You get into that room with the battery life, and somewhere in the video, maybe at the beginning, maybe at the end, I was like, all right, this is one of those videos, guys. I want you to comment in here. I took all those names. I closed it down around maybe 11:30, 12 o'clock. I went ahead and did the raffle, and I got two names here. So the winner of the iTouch, it's the core case, iTouch aluminum thing, is Rolling on the Floor Popsicle Stick. It's ROFLPOPCICLE Stick. And this one, I believe, is going to Chicago, if his information is correct. If it's not, whatever, just... you know, just get back to me. I sent you a message last night. If you can get to me back by the end of today or by lunchtime today, these are totally going out, people. Here it is. This is no joke. This is the core case for the iTouch. It's the aluminum slider case. By the way, today I'm shooting in the car with my SD870IS, the power shot. I brought that in. One of my bosses wanted to play around with the camera, see what it was like. So you may see that it's a wider view than my 570, that throwaway camera I have. Here it is. This is no joke. This here is the brand new Tiger Rebel. This one here is going to BAAD. B-A-A-A-A-D. BAAD. I believe this sucker is going to New Zealand. New Zealand right now seems like a puddle jump away just because I have sent stuff further out. So get back to me before lunchtime, guys. I'll check on the iPhone here and my emails, and you know, if you get back to me, great. I got your this is crazy. I gotta fill out one of these customs sheets every time I send something out to a country, and as you see, the post office is like, dude, here, just take a stack of these and have these filled out when you come so I don't have to do it there. So this is for real, people. I am shipping all over the place. So just get in the rooms, check out my vids. Somewhere in the vid, I may say, all right, guys, this is one of those vids. Click on it, you know, respond to me how I want to be responded to in that video, and I'll add you in, all right? I'm sorry, guys. Here's another one. Now, I got a little list of questions and things that everybody wanted to know. And again, this one here is going to be all over the place. Click off now if you don't want to listen, you know. All right, I get a lot of things on, actually, I just did that not too long ago. The Jelliskins with the contour case and the anti-glare, will it work? No, it wouldn't, but you kind of saw the little hack that I would do. I still have that Jelliskins on there. That's beautiful, people. I do have the Pixel skin on here also. I'm going to rock this for a couple days, you know, just so I can give it a proper, you know, update later when I do that video. But this here, it's pretty decent. It's okay, guys. I still don't like that design, but what can you do? I'm looking at the people starting to congregate, coming in the building. Alright, here's another one. Crashes. You guys are getting tons of crashes. I had the 2.0 software on my iPhone for the longest time. The 2.1 came out. I'm the type of person where if my phone's working good, my programs are running good, you know how Logitech always wants to, we're going to go out on the internet and search for update. No, that's alright. It's working okay for me. Don't update me. That's usually what I do. I wasn't getting any software crashes. Every now and then I'll get one, like I'll be in my Google, that local thing, and boom, it'll go back to the main page. I'm like, all right, no big deal. What I normally do, I've said it once, I'll say it again and again and again. To me, my opinions, it's me, Morpheus Carlos, the iPhone is more of a computer with cell phone ability. Not like my old phone, the Envy that I had, that was a cell phone with PDA-like abilities, PC-like abilities. So, you know, every morning, I'll go ahead and power it down, let it shut down, wait 30, 40 seconds, power it back up. Kind of like a reboot, okay? I did finally do that update. I did it. And I tell you what, I don't notice anything on battery life yet. I am running 2.1 right now. I haven't noticed anything on the battery life. Maybe it does help. What I have noticed now is that when I do a screenshot, you hear the camera take the screenshot picture, which is kind of nice because sometimes I'd blink and miss that flash that it does on the screen back in the 2.0 era. So crashes, I'll tell you what, don't do a total restore on your phone unless you're going to leave it overnight, because it took me a while. I went ahead and did it just for the hell of it, just to see what a restore was. Oh my god, that thing took forever. What I should have done was pulled all my movies off, pulled everything off, backed it up, then did a restore. Because what it did is when it restored it, it was slowly putting all my movies back on here. So that might be something you guys may want to look at. iTouch and Rebel. Oh, my giveaway. I had wrote my little note. I'm going to do, the iTouch and Rebel. Where I work. I work for the, I'm not going to tell you where I work. I mean, well, I guess you guys can probably figure it out. Do some detective work. But I work for the state of New Jersey. I am a motor vehicle employee. I love what I do. It's super easy. Every holiday I get off. I got sick days galore. And it's just awesome. I love this work. I did work night crew at a supermarket for 6 years. I blew my back out. I could never do that kind of work again. I'm 32. I've had 3 back surgeries. I got more titanium and BA plastics and everything in my back than I did in my hot rod, my little car. Here's my permanent handicap placard, guys. Yeah, I have problems, all right? That was just a quick touch on that. What my name means, what's It's Me Morpheus mean? Let me tell you something. I was so hardcore into the Matrix movies. I'm just looking at the timer here. I am so hardcore into the Matrix movies. I love them. And there's a scene in there where Morpheus, he goes, "It's me, Morpheus." And I was like, it just stuck in my mind. I was like, let me try this. I went on the internet, tried it out. The name stuck. It's me, Morpheus. It doesn't mean anything. I just like that movie line. It was decent. And that's been my name for a long time. It's me, Morpheus. So, whatever. You can actually, never mind. What my name means. What else do I have? Me Morpheus. Shock protection case. What would the case I have with the most shock protection? Now, I haven't done anything on that tough skin yet by spec. That looks like it might be it. Right now, I say that my toughest case would have to be that Revo 2. The Revo 2 is a beast. It's not going to fall apart when it hits the ground. I would have said the Contour Showcase because of that brace across the top and the bottom, the design, that clasp. I don't feel that clasp is strong enough. Again, it did fall. It did hit the ground. Maybe it would have been, maybe it just hit that sweet spot when it hit and it popped open. I don't know, but I would say that Revo, it's got tons of shock protection. It's super tight on the phone. It's not going to fly apart if it does hit the ground. Let me just check this video real quick, make sure I am videoing. I hit the button. I'm not sure if this is even going, so hold on, guys. Oh, yeah, we're recording. Nice. All right, let me see. Yeah, this sucks. I got you inside the little compartment here in my car. And now I can't stand this thing up like it was. How's that? Is that okay? All right, so that's pretty much all the points I wanted to touch on. I've been on here for like 8 minutes now. Here's a couple quickies that I have to ask. I'm now starting to do that Movie Maker deal. I have some issues here. Help me out. Movie Maker is pretty super simple. They give you minimal, click here to do this, click here to do this. Cool, you clicked it. Now, what would you like to add in the title? Cool, I added it. Add it. Great, it works. I'm not a movie editor, but okay, so I'm getting my videos. I'm taking 2 different videos, the macro shot versus the big open shot, the showing of what I received, and I'm splicing them in there. Okay, can I change the font that I'm using in that Movie Maker? Here's another one. Like in the beginning, now I've been putting spec pixel skin for the iPhone 3G. And then my video will start. At the end, I may do a credit or two. Can I change the background right now? It's just that basic blue with white letters and that ugly font. Can I change the font? Can I change the color of that screenshot? Right before the video comes in. Is there a program you guys recommend that I use to edit my video? The Windows Movie Maker gives you a couple options when it comes time to publish to your computer to save. to your computer, and a pretty basic DVD quality one, DVD quality bigger. I'm trying to save them the best I can so that you guys still get that quality that you guys are used to seeing from me. I don't have a high definition camera. I don't have, you know, editing skills, but just bear with me, guys. I'm working on something, you know what I mean? Excuse me. I've been talking for 10 minutes. I can pretty much talk to the cows come home as long as I keep it under 1 gig, which is pretty easy to do now with my movie maker. You know, I just, okay, instead of super high DVD quality, let me save it at DVD quality. Click. And it'll compress the hell out of this video and I can get it under 1 gig. By the way, you know where the cows come home? When the cows come home, you know where that's from? Supposedly cows come home at their own pace. You can't rush a cow. I believe it started in somewhere far. UK. Anyway, Scotland. So, you know, it showed up in a paper one day, I think is what it was. Anyway, stupid. You know where bellhop comes from? Bellhop? The term bellhop? Anyway, so yeah, those are just a couple things I wanted to touch on, guys. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. I got these two cases here. You guys won't see this till I get home anyway, but I have these cases here as always. If you get back to me, I sent them out last night late. If you get back to me before lunchtime today, I'll get the addresses on here while I'm sitting here at work. I'll go ahead and throw a post-it note on there. Hey, enjoy, whatever. And I'll get these cases out today at lunchtime, all right? So hit me back. Always hit me back. Keep an eye on my videos. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. Comment, rate. I kind of like that now. I'm seeing the ratings, like, and that's kind of cool because it tells me who rated what. And I don't know if that's, I don't know. I've never seen that feature before. Maybe now that I've been playing with YouTube settings more, I see more. Maybe they've always been there. Maybe they're unlocked now. I don't know. But it's kind of cool. You know what I mean? Let me know what you guys think. It's not going to affect you guys winning at all. Just comment. Post. Definitely comment. Please help each other out in there. As you see, I'm at work. I won't get home till like 5:30, 6 o'clock. Post. Get in there. Comment. And now I'm going to start saying rate because I want to know what you guys think. If these videos are taking too long, you know, click it. Bad. You know, and then, you know, whatever. If the videos are great and you like them, rate it. You know what I mean? Let me know you guys are you're watching this. Let me give me a kind of general idea. Cool. A lot of people like this. I got 5 stars or I got 4 stars or I got 3 stars. This will be the last time I do one of these videos. But you guys seem to like that battery life one I did. I got a whole bunch of tips and tricks in my mind that I do myself on my phone when I type. And so, you know, maybe I'll sit at work and I'll post-it note all of them in my mind on paper. And then I'll come home and I'll actually sit down and do a video. I'm going to look into that dock, by the way, the 3G dock. Last time I did that battery life thing, I took my phone and I sat it on microfiber. Then I took my camera and tripod and tilted it down. And I had to weight the back of that tripod down because it just wanted to tip down on my phone. I would have smashed it against a wall if it did that. But so maybe the dock is going to be a good idea because I could just stand the phone up in the dock, set the camera down low, shoot forward, and so I'm going to see about a dock. It's not on my number one list, just because you guys see, I keep it in my car. I have one in the car, one in the house, one on my laptop that I keep on there. I got a ton of these cables. I got one with the iTouch, I got one with the iPhone, I got one with my a different iPod that the wife used to have, so yeah, I mean, it's me, Morpheus. I'm getting ready to sign out here for good. I've been talking for 13 minutes. I apologize. Like I said, I lost a lot of you viewers probably. But yeah, please, if you guys know of a program that I can use that is similar to the Movie Maker, great, shoot it over. Maybe it'll compress the video faster. Maybe it'll, it's super easier. Maybe it's got more options. I will be able to change that background image of the title screen. I will be able to change the font. And if I can do that with Movie Maker, please let me know. I kind of already know how to use that a little bit. So, you know, let's see what I can do. Here it came up. This iPod, this accessory is not made to work with this phone. Would you like to turn airplane mode on? It would reduce the audio interference. No. So I just click on no, and there it is. My phone's working. My sync's working. Let me check it out.
Sync, please say a command.
USB.
USB.
Play playlist hip hop mix. Says it's listening.
You can say you.
Play playlist hip hop mix. Oh, I'm on satellite. USB.
USB.
Play playlist hip hop mix.
Playing playlist hip hop mix.
Another one that you guys want to know is ringtones. How I get my ringtones on here. A couple ringtones that I've done. Super easy to do. You get this song, or maybe you already have the song. Go in your iTunes, right click it, make a ringtone, you chop it down to whatever you like, pick the certain parts of the song you like, and you work with it. Alright, so that's the way I used to do it. Now I kind of do it a different way, and I'll make a video on that soon. That one song that everybody's asking me, because I get tons of requests, is I guess that Apple theme. Let me see. This is the one that. That one there is, that's for my brother. And then it's. It took me forever to find this song. It's called Perfect Timing, and then in parentheses, This Morning. I bought the song, I chopped it down to wherever I wanted it using the iTunes, and I now have it. And the wife one, that song is called Pro Nails. It's the song, anyway, just listen to it. It's called Pro Nails. Pro, N-A-I-L-S, as in nails. And that's the one I have for my wife. Got her toes done up with her fingernails matching. Got her toes done up with her fingernails matching. So, you know, I got a whole crap load here, but those were the three you guys wanted to know. You know, my brothers and that theme. I think that's the Apple theme. I'm not sure. That's kind of what I associate the Apple whole thing with. So, all right, I don't even know how long I've been talking, guys. I'm sorry. 17 minutes. All right, guys, let me get out of here. It's me, Morpheus Carlos. I'm going to sign out. I'm going to upload this video later. I did do a video real quick, edited video. It's awful. For Ryan's, I forget the name of the site. It's Ryan's blog or something, Ryan's web blogs. He's on YouTube. He's doing a giveaway just like I am. He's got a ton of product. He's like, I'm going to just give it away to my viewers. Send me a video response, post in a comment or something else, post in his blog. The dude seems like he's really cool peoples. First time I've ever heard of the guy. Two of you guys out there on YouTube said, hey, check it out, Carlos. He's doing the same thing you're doing. Who knows? Maybe you win something. So I'm like, let me try this. So I edited a video. I'm still playing with the editing on that. So I'm going to upload that, and I'm going to video response it to Ryan. You know, maybe I'll win something. There's only one thing I really want. I'm not going to apply for every other thing. I got a camera. I got a keyboard. I got a mouse. I got, you know what I mean? I'm going to let other people win those things. I'm shooting for one thing, and that's that router. He's got an N router that's super badass, a Linksys. You guys know I updated my Comcast to the Blast package, but I'm still using a five-year-old Linksys G router. WRT54G or something. So I'm putting out a strong signal, but in my mind, I may be wrong, I may be choking up. Like, I'm putting out more than I can receive or that my router can put out. So I want that N router. I hear that they, the speeds on there, like my laptop will say 54G. I hear with an N router is like 217G. I'm like, whoa, like I would love to receive that signal from that router from Ryan. So I am going to upload a video. I'm probably going to turn the commenting off on that, definitely. I don't need a comment on that video. It's just a stupid video. I'm going to upload it to him. I made it last night. You know, if I win it, great. I'll get back on here and show you guys. If I don't win it, I'll still let you know October 1st once this thing is over that I didn't win it. Wah, 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 wah. I'm having fun. So, all right, guys, I'm getting ready to run on 20 minutes here. Damn, I love this partnership thing. I haven't even did the advertising on all my videos. You know what I mean? Like, I like the fact that I can record this long and all that. Super cool. The advertising thing, I think I've earned No lie, I'm going to put it out there. I think I made around like $6. You know what I mean? From my advertisement on a couple videos. I didn't even do it to all my videos. There's a couple guys out there that do how-tos on how to put it on every video. It is a little bit tedious. You do have to play around with it to get it to go to each video so that when you click on it 15 seconds in, it'll show it to you, and it's up in the right, and if you like the product, click on it, whatever. I really don't know what you guys see versus what I see now, because when I go to my YouTube, I'm logged on. Before, when I did the batch upload, if I was 10 minutes and 1 second over and I clicked, that's the video I want to go, it would come up and go, sorry, you can't. But now YouTube knows when I click on a video that's 20 minutes long, it'll go, psh, next, psh, next. So I'll just batch load a whole crap load of video, hit go ahead, go, and I'll go to bed and it'll work. Guys, I'm rambling so much. Look at that. The camera said, the hell with this, I'm done. All right, look, let me get out of here. It's me, Morpheus. Carlos, I'm getting ready to sign out for good. Guys, lots of love. Get in the rooms, post, comment, and keep an eye on and rate. That's a new one I want to say. And rate them. Let me know kind of what you guys think. Please, I can only keep doing this if you guys want them. If you guys die out on me, then I die out too. You know what I mean? I'm doing this because I enjoy coming home and seeing the comments and seeing the private messages. I'm hitting everyone back. There are a couple that, like, the server takes forever to upload and let you know. So when I click reply, sometimes it comes up, says message says, sometimes it comes up and says server out, but your name will be gone from my list. So I don't know if everybody's experiencing that. Private messages, I'm trying to bang every single one. No joke. When I go to the, after I'm done sending all my private messages, I'll go down to the comments. I have a list bigger than I don't know what. I try to jump in a room and I won't hit every person. Hey, cool, thanks. Oh yeah, this is that. Oh, that. That's why I rely on you guys to comment in there. If you guys can help somebody out, please do so. But I do try to jump in every video that I've done and, you know, just speak out, let you guys know I'm watching. I know what's going on in those rooms. I got something big that happened the other day, and I'll get back to you on that once that situation is done and over with and closed. Case closed. So I'll get back to that. I kind of touched on it, you know, the other day. Anyway, I got some Columbos out there in YouTube land. You guys will figure this out quick. But all right, guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos signing out for real. And post, comment, and rate. I like a general idea of what you guys like, what you guys don't like. Here's a 22-minute video. This is damn near a sitcom that I just put on. I've talked, I think, for a half hour straight. I love it. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos signing out. Guys, please post, comment, and rate. Let me know what you guys like, all right? All right, guys, it's me, Morpheus, signing out. Peace.